of our tutorial about arenas. This time, we'll show you how to play zombies that will make up waves. For the sake of this video, we will prepare 3 waves, while each of them will be made of 2 smaller ones. To make waves, we will place AI spawners, but this time, we need another type so we can spawn zombies a few times from the same spawner. First, we'll place a typical AI spawner, and then we change its type to AI spawn box waves. Now we can choose AI for the spawner. Remember that in each wave, this particular spawner will always spawn the same type of AI. Just like with normal spawners, you can set the number of enemies. But in this case, you can also set the number of waves, as well as the moment when the wave is to appear. By default, a new wave is spawned when there's 80% or more of this spawner's AI is already dead. Now let's copy our spawner, so we have zombies come from many directions. We should also name the spawners on the map, so we can differentiate between them. At this point, we have prepared spawners for the first wave, which is made of 2 smaller waves. Now move on to the second wave by copying the spawners we have and increasing the number of enemies. Don't forget about unique spawner names. Just like before, copy the existing spawners, change the preset, the AI number, and the name of each spawner. In the third way, we will add bombers. Before we try out our waves in the game, let's change field force target type to player for all spawners. Thanks to it, the zombies will immediately aggro the player. As you can see, all enemies spawn at the same time. As we want to design waves, it needs to be corrected. Go back to the editor, select all spawners and disable them by unchecking field enable state. This field allows you to switch off logic objects and switch them on only in quests. Q enable state is different from option L enable state, which we use in the case of the siren, in that Q enable state is controlled by quest phases, while L enable state by another object on the map, such as triggers. Okay, so the spawners are disabled. We will enable them with the kill multi phase, but that's a topic for the next episode. Thanks for watching.